Charlotte a vivre pour faire droit tout le monde respecter dans la société haïtienne. Sans discrimination, mais spécialement pour la communauté M, qui est la communauté LGBT. Chaîne n'a pas cassé. Merci.
I mean, the most important for us is to recognize the work done by Charlot, to keep supporting his organization, to keep supporting his cause, to keep speaking out for the rights of homosexuals here in Haiti.